Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Hey, it's taught me in this camp. I can actually cook this shit. Hell yeah. Oh, no, I can't. Just kidding. All right. So we're probably just going to go boom, boom, boom with the story here and Stranger Missions. We're basically just going to go mission here for a little bit. Okay. Where you at, Frost? Frost? Okay. I was legitimately worried there for a minute. All right. So... this game is just crazy with content. I don't... It's just absurd. There's so much shit in this game. And... because I want 100% it, but I don't know if I physically can do it. It just takes so goddamn long. Later. Like, it says I'm halfway done with the story. I've been playing this for probably about 35 hours. That's a total guess, but 30 plus. Definitely 30 plus. That's just absurd. There's more content in this game than there has been in any Elder Scrolls game. The Elder Scrolls might have more stories, but this is more physical content in it. It's a masterpiece in terms of story, not gameplay, though. There's a lot of issues, but... holy shit, is this not a great game?
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch them out there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys got to prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got.
Ooh, those are some good words there.
You pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick. Stay quiet.
Do I have my... yes, I do. Oh, oh God. Look at this thing. He fucking drunk. Didn't fucking clean the shit ever, did he? Come on. Get away now. Ah, I want the bolt action, not that. Okay.
Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
I'd rather make this guy know that I killed him.
Let's go.
But whatevs. I'm going, dickhead. Let's go.
You see those two? Stay out of sight.
I have a fireball. Oh, I have my tomahawk still.
Arthur,
mine on you?
It's like someone's looking at you when they're not.
Guys are like, holy shit, they're nuts. I'm trying to pick up that gun, dickhead. It's like a shotgun now. Don't even look at it. What gun is this? Is Dutch taking it? I think Dutch took it. Oh no! Oh, I didn't blow up his head up like I thought it would. Oh fuck! I wasn't paying attention to my health. Alright, we'll just retry that from checkpoint. It's good, I have my hat this time, hopefully.
Let's go.
Alright. It's fine, I know what to expect now. We're good.
Have you got a shot?
Something creepy about these statues.
Miss. You can out gunsling a gunslinger, my friends. Got him.
This is not over yet. Head to the house.
That was a hell of a lot easier than last time. Hang on. Can we loot some of these guys? There's so many dead bodies here. I just want to loot them all. Look how much money they're going to have. Oh, well.
Shoot that lock, Arthur.
Why do I got to shoot the lock?
Now kick that damn door in.
So he did pick up that shotgun.
Quick, before we lose Bronte.
We got more inside.
Goodbye.
What's going on? I'm so confused.
Shoot all these sons of bitches.
Here's what you got. Ooh, out of the nose. Well, let me switch. Okay.
All right, let's spread out. He's hiding somewhere.
No, I don't want the revolver. Oh, it was awesome.
Manny, keep that door covered.
Let's check upstairs. He's not down here.
It's like the Braithwaite's, huh? Wait, what? Did we find him already?
I'm sorry, friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him? Nah, let's take him to Dutch. You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
Oh, is there a pistol? Wow. Interesting. I just wanted to pick it up so I had it.
Taking him to Dutch, then?
I want the legendary one back right now. Let's loot him. I'm going to loot him first. Woo! $155! Hey!
I think Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte.
Oh yeah, because that wasn't gonna be wanted. Okay. Kidnapping? Yeah, that's what we did. Not murder. Good shot. I'll be right.
Big man, we gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men, all your money, it weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing, you mean nothing, you stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. And when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
Oh, you don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Your friends, the Pinkertons, gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot. Call them now. You call them.
Jesus. Part of your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow. The goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.
Huh. How about that? Well, that's one way to deal with that guy. Can't say it was the way I would have dealt with him, but okay.
Hello, Miss Grenshaw.
This is the way to do this job.
Good morning, Arthur.
All the time you need.
I don't fight. Think, we've done the work. I've been in. You know, I want to see what this looks like in first person.
Watching and waiting. I've tested it as well as I can. It's the right plan.
I know. I just. Between you and me, I'm nervous. I suppose.
Ooh, that looked glitchy.
I'm never nervous. That's been my job all these years.
I know. You're sure?
Certain. Well, not certain it will be.
Jim?
Look, the bank. Karen, Tilly, Abigail. I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city, there are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon doing it in the day with a distraction. If that's what Jose is saying, it's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. They'll pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
All right, so how bad is this gonna go?
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day.
And the fastest horse out of all, you guys.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, and another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security. Guards? Police?
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on!
Yeah!
Everybody know the drill. We head in hard, stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure.
Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
Well, one more time.
Let's ride!
Yeah! Oh.
Passing you. Go on, then!
All right, here we go. How is this gonna go bad? Because I know Dutch survives, I know Javier survives, John and Bill survive, and Abigail. Hosea doesn't.
Calmly does it, fellas.
Lenny doesn't. Back Charles on. Doesn't. Don't know about the females. I feel like they would survive somehow.
Thieves, it ain't no crime at all.
Get the weapons I want out. Hang on.
Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been. Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work.
Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Oh, here we go.
I love that Hosea! He is a true artist.
Why am I walking when they're all, like, walking fast? I'm walking slow as fuck.
Gentlemen, let's go! Gentlemen, this is a hold-up! Don't do nothing stupid!
Oops. I didn't mean to do that. I was just trying to aim my gun. Gonna ignore that one guy randomly killed.
Let's make this quick. Come on.
I need the combination for these safes.
Tell us a combination. Come on. Speak. Speak or die. Now. First number.
19.
Got it.
Okay, now. What's the second number?
72.
All right. Should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
Okay, I'm in.
Got one.
Holy shit, they weren't joking. Would you look at that?
This is it. Get the money, let's go.
Get out of here!
You have trouble! Looks like the wall!
Come on! Shit. Let's go!
What? There's still two more!
Think we got a problem out here!
Come out! It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed!
You never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over!
No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Hello!
No!
Oh, God damn it! There's your deal, Dutch.
Jose.
Jose!
God damn it! Kill those bitches!
Guy up there. Ah, damn, Arthur. Ooh, good shot. Place it. Come on, hurry up.
That bastard would have shown him if he did.
Good move.
Climb up to the roof and cover us.
How do I gotta do it? $260 bounty, that's it? I just robbed like the biggest bank, shot up a bunch of people, and like number one lawmen here, and we don't have that high of a bounty. Aiming for the other guy, the last one was. Got the Gatling gun guy though, that's good. Oh, Micah, I need you right now.
Arthur!
You're the crazy one.
We lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go.
Oh, that's how that happens.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, so if you'll cover us.
Sure. Go on!
Lenny! No!
He's dead!
Oh, God, no! There's nothing we can do!
I like Lenny. Oh, it sucks.
We're gonna have to jump. Arthur, go!
Okay.
What the fuck?
All of you, we gotta keep quiet and keep moving, or we're gonna be dead in the next few minutes. Follow me, one at a time. Arthur, you go next. Gotta keep moving, quick and quiet. Come on.
I have plenty of bullets. Oh, that's why. Is this one then?
Looks like they're heavily patrolling around here.
Arthur, we can get in here. I don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job in Blackwater.
Ain't nothing like that.
Maybe he really is like Snitch. I think Mike is in on this.
What now?
I don't know. I don't. This whole town is filled with cops.
Well, how long are we gonna stay here? A few hours?
We go back to camp? They're gonna get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah, where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. Or we die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look at us. Okay, follow me, and keep your heads down. The boats, come on!
I'm not really keeping my head down, am I?
Someone's coming. Duck.
Let's take him out, Dutch. Let's take him out. Oh my god, Arthur, you're moving so much.
Hey, I already checked the trains.
You did?
No more than a quarter hour ago.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Okay, let's take him out.
Oh, damn it. We're never gonna get past these. Arthur. Over to the water.
See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
It should go to the right. That's where I whistled. Go, 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 go.
Quick, get in cover and stay out of sight.
I said quick, get in cover and proceed to walk through between the covers. There we go.
We've wasted enough time on these fools.
Spencer said.
See them?
Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for us.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah. Let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently. So, when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Sacrificing himself.
Oh, I like it.
Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw. Come on.
I'm stuck, okay. Like I couldn't move.
Some gold.
I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know. John, Lenny, Jose, that wasn't good.
I know. So what are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain. Give him some of this gold to secure his silence and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Like a shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
Ain't that the truth?
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella. A New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is Frenchmen. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while, then hurry back, gather up the rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud look like good news to you?
Jesus.
try and find another way?
Oh, God damn it!
Huh. We're not gonna pretend that the hair didn't glitch out during that cutscene, right? Okay. Where'd it say we are on the map? What the hell? What? Is this like a whole different area? Is there two maps? Is there two maps in this game? Come on, Arthur, you got it.
Arthur,
okay. It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. We got you. We got you.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarm. Javier asked a local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know. Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Señor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
No. I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vámonos! Muevan!
That means move! You got a long walk ahead of you.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
Well, how very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. He's strung up in the streets.
Okay, don't move.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
What if I go backwards?
You seem like someone.
Slow down. Know what would happen.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going the scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve. Cabo, llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese campesino. Cualquier tontería que hagan, dispárales a todos. Welcome to Guam, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me. Yeah.
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck then.
So, do I still have my horse?
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Thank you.
these people.
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed, but they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
We're really close to Dutch yet. Jesus, this is ridiculous. This is dragging on a little too long. Oh shit! Shoot, I guess, huh?
Good work, Arthur.
I stuck with the cattleman's, yes.
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here.
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, David, everyone, follow me. Please, David, come.
He survives. I'm not worried about him.
There's a lot of them.
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch!
Sure. Don't lose face, son! We'll find you!
Cooey! Go!
Some gun stuff here. Come.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
What is this gun? Oh, cool. That's what I want to use anyway. Actually, a pretty good gun you got here. Oh, wow. Probably put two in at a time though for some reason.
Come on, push, pop on.
That's it, got here.
I
had it covered.
Can't get him. Got him. They hit that one guy twice.
Come on, follow me. Quick. What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we all? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Van der Linde. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
Tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed.
Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you. But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers, and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur?
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
All right, so now we have everything we just did is completely gone, and we're starting over completely anew. That's better than cattlemen, and I like my double barrels, so that's good. Yeah, grab those fucking ammo, please. Thank you. Dead or alive in here. And we don't have a horse or anything, so I mean, I guess I go to the left. Huh. How long do we stay in this area? I got a bolt action, that's nice. Did I lose my trinkets? Did I lose my legendary beaver shit? And what was the other one I got? I got something else too. Oh my god.
Shit. That don't look good.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I saw that coming. Go down the cliff. Yes!
Quienes? Pregunta quienes? Pregunta quienes? Quienes? ¿Quienes? Ah, tenemos una huevada aquí, ¿eh? Una huevada. Me voy a despertar, ¿eh? ¿Quienes? ¿Quienes? ¿Ah? Por última vez, ¿eh? ¿Quienes? Ahora sí, ¿quienes? ¿Quienes? ¿Ah? 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 Who are you? Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you? What are you doing here? 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 Come on.
I'm an American. My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
Time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Carbine repeater.
Keep
okay.
And don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men.
Hercule? Well, any Hercule I know is not that good.
Hide. Over there.
Pedro es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí. Hay que regresar. Tan solo 3 meses más y a casa.
Por favor.
Okay. They've moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Look out.
Oh, he completely yelled at. There's no...
Come on,
he definitely would have heard him.
Another one! Hide! Quick!
What the?
Two more ahead! Take cover on the other side of this door!
Do I have to be on the other side of this door? Rats! Oh, bah!
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo. ¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿eh? Toma demasiado tiempo.
I think we're good, friend. Oh.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca.
Move over.
Move over. Pretty clear, my dude. Let's go. Come on. Come on, scripted AI.
Stay close. Maldito bastardo.
Get them down from there. Shoot the ropes.
I'm trying, but it won't let me aim. It won't. Yeah, it wouldn't let me do it, so.
Damn! They're coming from behind us!
Oh. Fuck. Dead. I think I missed, actually.
Vamos,
Through the arm! Going on the roof. What a bitch going on the roof. Shit. You're dead. You're almost dead. Now you're dead. What kind of do you have? Holy shit, where's the roof? Seriously? I can't. There we go. Okay.
Venga, hermanos. Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
All right. Okay. Interesting. See, this isn't really what I expected when I said I was gonna do story missions. I didn't expect to go through a whole new map. Oh, fuck. What? Did you see that? That was nuts. Oh, I still have my binoculars. Fuck yeah, hang on, that's gonna be something different. It's not? In it. I don't have the camp, do I? Fuck. Alright, drop it. I don't need the pelt. Just need the meat. Where you at, Dutch? You on top of this? God damn it. Some sick ass climbing. There he is.
Hey.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here. And set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together. And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
He's right.
You wanna go back to Sandini?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect biting you or something? Because you've gone, friend.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. We're a bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
más tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Ay. Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Do I have any money? No, I don't. Huh.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah. You're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So, I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John in that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca.
Saying John's a smart. Snark? I don't know what the right word is.
The door is stuck.
Never used it before. I think it's Micah. I think they're just setting up Red Dead 1. That's why that happened.
Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Almost there.
How'd she get in?
This way.
Si. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch. What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch.
Okay.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive. No matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you?
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh. Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso no fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo!
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
It could have probably heard that, but okay. Oh, I was supposed to wait for his count, wasn't I?
So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one.
I didn't even, like, think of it.
Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
What?
Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. Deal with this.
Mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
He just kind of fell over. I saw that.
Over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
You got any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick. This place will go.
You look like a working man.
Get this going.
Convenient of that door to close, huh?
We'd better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
Too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Mierda!
for fuck's sake.
Am I glad to see you?
Good shot, but I'm not in a good place. Oh, that was awesome. Chests are pretty good. I'm the one in front of you. Come on, let's go. Go.
Come on, see if we can lose them in the fields. Head down towards the river.
I feel like I'm doing a pretty good job of holding them off as it is.
We're dead. He'll be fine. I'll get him out of here. You stay here. Take care of these fools a bit. No problem. Go quick. This will give us a chance to get to Herr Kuhl's fort. I'll meet you there, Arthur.
Go. Reload. Shot in general. Got him. Over here to the left. Boom. Headshot. Did I lose my hat? Thank you.
did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, I'm afraid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. Quick! So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn Porsche.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Feller's on the beat!
Oh, I didn't see him.
I see. There's more!
Oh, it's the people walking in, not the beach. Hard to shut this spot, actually. Almost there.
There's a whole lot more of them.
There we go.
This don't look good, fellas.
Oh, shit, look how many guns he has in his hands. I hope they open the door and there's a Gatling gun.
Clear him off the beach.
Wait. I'll come too.
And me.
We'll guard this thing.
Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me.
Wait, I'm trying to grab the shotgun. I'm trying to grab the shotgun. Knife? Was he gonna knife me?
Okay, I think we can move.
What?
There are too many. We must stick close.
I can't shoot him.
You don't know who you're dealing with.
Oh, dude, that guy's body.
Yes, we need to boost them.
Woo!
The ship just hit the old man.
Very kind of you, Mr. Fusco.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it!
You cover the left side.
Okay.
And you take the right, Hercule.
Got it. Good luck.
Oh, hit him. Pretty accuracy, am I right? There we go, got one.
Another boat's landing on the beach. Looks good here. Let's clear the west of the marina. Keep going. Just a few left now. Let's get down to the beach. This is not over yet.
All right.
Come on.
Oh, I was already... Okay. I was already still on the fort.
Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do? Two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
But he's dual wielding. I can't right now.
Only one way to find
out. I lost my holster. That's why.
How many men is Hussar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill, he will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! You will have to climb up around the side. This way. With you. That's what you want to fight for.
Probably go ahead and use that now. Oh, wait. Cool. Didn't know that was a thing. Here's the cannon, let's go.
Melt. You make the cannon. I get you some more shot. Aim by the water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
That big enough hole there? That looks like to be a big hole. Not where it needs to be anyway. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Reload faster. Right there in the front, right there. Got it. We can just hit that stuff. There we go.
Get down from here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Oh, it's one of these. Okay, I was kind of confused. Okay, now it's cutscene.
Thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are.
If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However... In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
They're cool?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery.
I want to guard Javier. I feel like that'd be easier.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
Why is it always me?
You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
He threw a tomahawk at him.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Oh.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Just want to get that guy before he went behind the wall. He's behind the wall. Wait! He poked back through. He's done. This one's not done. It's nasty. I love it. Let's go.
Look out! We're coming down the stairs.
Head up the stairs. Jumping over the thing.
Coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Come on. Let's pick them off.
Yes, let's keep it up. In the head. Let's go.
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah?
Nearly there.
Oh, shit. He's probably...
Okay,
I don't
boys,
know. I just ran towards the yellow thing on the map. You still kind of like it to mini map. You do a lot less in this game, though, because... I mean, it's a little different, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. It's not a huge city that you gotta keep looking at. You can actually cut through corners and shit.
Go.
Uh-oh.
I got you now, you bastard.
Shoot him.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave.
Here!
Good move.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Van der Linde, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's
hand. Let's go. Gentlemen.
That guy's dead. Don't know who that guy was, though. Levi? Who the fuck is Levi?
Come on! What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent him. Horsemen!
And goodbye. Really? Who's still alive? Don't survive this though. Go to first person. Where? Oh. I love shotguns in this game so much.
Look up on the left, this one on the rock. Let's finish this corner. Push up.
Hello. Goodbye. There's a lot more fluid to move. The movement is more fluid while in first person like this.
Hey, who saw us up there?
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
Reminds me of the Dutch and Red Dead 1 here. Maybe not Dutch, but it was somebody. I thought it was Dutch though.
Can you get to that?
I'll try.
I'm already there, my dude. I should aim low on that. Whatever.
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain. Can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you.
That's the first ally we've had that I was actually an ally, I think.
We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now? I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
And we don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know, and I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape, Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing here.
We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Holy shit, is this stupid or what? However, here's a horse. I bet my horse is back at the Shady Bell. Where am I on the map now? Oh, okay. Didn't say I have any wanted levels. Except it's Fort Wallace up here, which I still haven't seen. Alright.
That's a good girl. Yeah.
You're doing good, girl.
Alright, so that was a crazy bit of it wants me to go to cinematic mode. Crazy bit of gameplay right there. So Hosea's dead. John is captured, there's music playing. I probably should not talk over it. Maybe I should though, because I'm gonna get copyright strike, won't I? Maybe I should just talk over it and be like, yeah, whatever. But crazy part, crazy sequence of events. Did I you see that sign just pop in? Did I hear your brain? Man, these guys are resilient, dude. Just what guided me this way. Oh, it won't let me. Okay, I have to get to the story then.
The pines, they often whisper. Whisper. No tongue can tell.
You drank from the deep. All right. Fuck that bird. right to cinematic mode.
Stand unshaken, girl. Amidst, amidst the crash of the world. Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Where the crossroads? Where you been? Where you been?
I think we're almost there, though. Maybe not. I'm kind of just guessing by the how far Saint Denis was from the camp. Can I just go, like, unlimited speed here? Because I don't have my icon, like, my cores aren't showing up on the map. Or above the map. They're just not there. Huh. Oh wow, the sun's coming up, I guess. It took me a long time to get here. This is where they're all dead except Sadie, because Sadie is a fucking ridiculous fighter. She should be the one coming. Her and Micah are pretty much the exact same person. However, I like Sadie and don't like Micah. Funny how that works, huh? There it is, Shady Bell. Told you there was gonna be no one here.
Hello? Anyone here?
But my room.
Send us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Fuck. Shit, you know that was stealth. Loot them all, loot them all, loot them all. Fuck, come on, loot! Oh my god, quit. Loot him, thank you. I looted two of them. And two of them I just can't. There we go. Loot. One more. Loot! I thought they would have. Okay, that one had a wash. That's good. Okay, 450. Not too bad, actually, with money. Gun oil? Take the gun oil. Hey, gun oil. But I don't see anything else. Oh. Anything? Don't think so. Are these my footprints? Yeah, these are my footprints. Okay. Well, that's confusing me. Go back in here. I guess I gotta go one more try in here, right? Yeah, there's clearly nothing in there. One more. Rushed out here in a hurry. Oh, hang on, there's a letter. Take that cigar. Back the letter.
Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Oh, okay.
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
That's probably where my horse is. How far is Lacay? I know it's by Saint Denis. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, that one was a weird camera. Oh. This is in-game cutscene, okay. I can't control this. Going on here? I'm so confused. I don't know what's cutscene and what's not. No one watching out front?
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
People escape chain gangs all the time. I've literally seen like six of them escape.
Oh, look at this.
Dutch the Hedgehog.
Okay.
Hey!
Dutch. How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Jesus, okay.
Stay down, Ollie.
Where's my horse? Oh, hey, cool. I got the big daddy.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
Man, she's by far the best fucking character in the game.
Quick, Arthur!
Come on! Get out of there!
Okay, take the other side.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time.
Yes, I killed your friends.
Start to irritate me.
The gun. Pick it up. Well, I don't know what gun this was. All right, repeater. That's fine. Offensive. God damn, he's coming around the fucking tree. Are you serious? Okay, he's dead. Yes, 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 get to the gun.
Get on that Gatling gun, Arthur!
Let's do it. There.
Keep your head down. I'm swinging this around.
More coming this way, Arthur. To your right.
There's more. We're moving in.
Yes.
That's right. Run, you spineless sons of bitches.
One more shot.
Okay, son?
Sure.
Oh, we ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sorry. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're going to have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you going to do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
We'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not going to come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... The boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
This is insane.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
All right.
Girl.
I missed you. I got my horse back. Alright. So we're back here. Oh, let's get Sadie's shit out of the way. We're not wanted anywhere. Huh.
You're all right now, girl.
Let's go.
Yep. There, girl.
It's been a while. I want to do Sadie's first. I don't want to do Dutch's shit. Not right now, anyway. What the hell?
Good girl.
Hi there, mister.
Now that's a real beautiful horse.
Thank you. Well, how are you doing, anyway?
Okay, then.
Yeah.
All right. Damn. Okay.
You good, girl?
What a mess.
All right, girl.
Wait, get to the trapper. Trapper and fence, right now. Trapper and fence. Fence. Do this first. Fence.
You're doing good, girl. Hey there, mister.
Hey there, mister.
Good girl.
Oh, we have to do Sadie's shit first, don't we?
Morning to you.
Yep. Crap. Can't make it through. You all right, Arthur? You getting sick? What? So many things right there.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
What is going on?
Baby, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Dude, he's puking blood.
Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Now say ah.
Ah. What is it?
Not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
He's done. That's how Arthur dies? Tuberculosis? Are you kidding me? He's done. They don't have a cure for that. He's fucked.
We can't change what's done. Can only move on.
You
You have it in you, I can tell.
Huh. It's gonna get emotional.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
What the fuck? Well, your days are numbered, friends.
Well, it's been a little while, eh?
Do I have anything to sell to you?
My brother just told me he brings the Marshall family melon back.
I have $2,297.
Hey, try going around people.
I knew Saint-Denis would call you back to me sooner or later. Please, look around. Much to see. Something in mind? All I need are the right materials.
There we go. Cool.
I won't ask too many questions.
Okay, I was trying to sell that. I was very confused for a minute.
Sure, I'll take a look. I won't ask where it came from.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much.
Thank you for the business.
Excuse me.
All right.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... what began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Well, we got Lenny's body out as well. Bribed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
He's a good kid. He didn't deserve it. Stop. I was looking through what I had here. Carbine's good because of its fire rate. Ooh. Go ahead and clean this.
What are you doing back there?
I'm cleaning my gun, Sadie. Double semi-automatic. Let's go.
Can't we just ride together?
We're going.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkerton showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah, seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Dude, she's way better than Dutch.
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
I've only crashed twice.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own.
Jesus, vapors.
But I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved.
Jesus Christ.
Keep going, sir. We need to get up above the clouds.
Why?
It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
Oh my God. I didn't think I was ever going to see this world like this.
Break through these clouds.
Oh. My God.
Yes. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state of the art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Wow. This is insane, my dude.
You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
Mrs. Adler is a bit of a jokester, huh? I love her though. She's by far my favorite character, and it's not like John or Arthur. I don't like Dutch that well in this game.
Was a keen student of the Italianate.
My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Oh my god.
In the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
A boiled egg in his pocket.
All right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary.
Okay, here we go.
Fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want to have your customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
That's funny.
Unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That's not him.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
Is that him?
Looks like him. It's hard to tell, though.
There's one more, but I... Uh-oh.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that.
Ascent! Ascent! This is absolutely
insane. This is awesome. This is better. I hope this is an RDR online.
We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land.
Clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Can't hit him. I have a... Why am I using the shotgun?
Hey, Shade! Up there!
Oh, that's her. Crap, I'm shooting the horse, not him. We're good.
Mrs. Adler has a lot to answer for.
Yes, she does.
Oh, dear. That boiled egg feels disgustingly scratched.
Boiled egg? Are you serious right now? Oh, good shot. Still a little green. She admires, she wants to get stuff done. This is awesome, though. Train coming? Oh. Well, that's no good. I thought it was gonna be a train or something. I gotta tap. Okay, I didn't know what was going on there.
Pull me up!
I think we're gonna crash.
We have a real habit of seeing the obvious, Arthur.
Hold on.
Your neck?
I don't think so. Maybe.
Oh, damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet.
Yeah, but the fun part of mission's over.
Damn old Driscoll.
You can't leave it for one day.
Just kill these sons of bitches.
I mean, they did kill the wife. Or her wife. Her husband.
How many of you does it take, huh? Look out! More coming in behind us!
Bitch! Where'd my hat go? Boom, 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 they're all gonna die. Oh, you want them too? Boom, right between the eyes. What about you? Boom, dead.
Let's move up.
show up.
God damn, she's fucking crazy.
The hell is wrong with you? I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
She's fucking nuts.
You all right, girl?
All right. I got my hat. All right, let's, okay, so Hawthorne's gonna die from fucking the dumbest shit. I wanna get over here. I wanna read what I have in the mail. Is there a post office up here? Where am I? There I am. Yeah. Let's just read what's going on. Let's just read what's going on up here. I need to feed the horse too.
Yeah, there's a girl. Good girl. There, girl. You done good, girl.
Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the other tree. You hit a tree. Oh, God. Graveyard. You hit a tree. Oh, this is going to go well. Oh, let's go. Yeah. But that actually could have gone way worse. So I'm actually really okay with that. Oh, hang on. I got to play.
You got some kind of problem with me?
I'm trying to hitch the horse. Oh my god. Yes. Alright. Let's get back here. There's a... I gotta do this challenge. Oh. Okay. I only gotta do like five though, don't I? What's the check this out before doing anything. 62% story, by the way. I actually gotta win a game. So I can't win a game like this then. Ah, fuck. Try it again, ready? Wow. Ooh, that was pretty good. I'm done now. That was kind of dumb.
Hello, gentlemen. Don't dog me, dear.
All right.
Hey there. Welcome.
Receive mail.
You look like I feel.
And how's that?
Death, or in my case, like dying.
Well, how's that for a welcome?
I'm sorry. How can I help you?
I made it. Oh, this is Charles. Because they are free. I'm not gonna read all that. I earned money from, what's his face, though? Let's go ahead and open that bad boy up. Where's... There it is. Mr. Kilgore. Okay. Cool. Is Dutch the only mission left? No. Is the bear shit's open? Let's get to it now. I want to get to it. I want to get to it. How is that open?
Yep. Go.
I murdered half the city. We're wanted by everybody. We killed the guy that we're meeting at. Huh.
For the love of God, could you free me?
Yes, yes, cut free.
You're one of the good ones, ain't you? Thank the Lord for that. Will you get me out of here? Will you get me away from these men?
Anything I can do to help you in your time of need, man.
I'm in residence in Hansford. That ain't too far.
Not at all. Come on.
Oh, thank you. That's very kind.
Yep.
Not too far at all.
So, Annisburg. Can't imagine this was your first dust up with those bastards.
This weren't my first run-in with those crazy hill folk, if that's what you mean. Never too long before they make themselves known. Whenever their appetites grow past what they find in the hills. Still, poor Bradley. He wasn't the brightest nor the bravest, but... Oh, my. No one deserves that.
Bradley? Is he the fella with you?
Yeah, Bradley Hunt. old friend of my cousin's. He's taking me home. Guess he thought he could talk himself out of the situation with them.
Busy worrying about his own skin, huh? Doesn't sound like much of a man.
Maybe. Maybe not. Good men is hard to come by around these parts, though. Real men ain't like fellas in the books I read. Just hope I can trust you, mister.
Sure.
I get that.
Jesus!
Did they should not like my speed or something?
We're getting close now.
Taking a bit of a shortcut on the railroad. Here
nice
it is.
Riding like this almost makes me forget about what happened.
Can't imagine life if it ain't on horseback.
Funny. That changes pretty drastically.
Here, take this for your time and your care.
It weren't nothing, ma'am, really.
Well, it was to me. It sure was to me.
All right, let's head back to St. Denis. I'm sure this will be completely unavailable by the time I get there, but whatever. Feed the horse. Horse was free, dickhead.
Real good, girl. Real good.
Alright. And we're just gonna get there nice and calmly this way. Dennis, I thought, god damn it. I'm so far away from where I need to be. Let's go, girl. Turn it up a notch. We'll go there quick. Let's go. God, I didn't think I was that far. Alright, here we go. There. Almost. There we go.
Yeah, there's a girl. Okay.
Almost. Gotta be getting closer now, right? How close are we? Oh! Less than 5 minutes, though. I know how long that takes to get to Valentine Roads. And is it, and that was longer. Let's go. Turn up.
Yeah. mister. All right, girl.
Hey, can I kill the alligator? We're like right next to it. God, that's sketchy. Okay.
You're good. Ah! That's a good girl. Ah!
Good girl. Oh, wait, let's try this thing again. Hang on. Don't get in there. Don't. Okay. What's this thing? The hell is that thing? A toad? Western toad. Well, how about that? There's an alligator way back there. What do I gotta do for an alligator? Let's get that rodent. Use a bow with improved arrows. Oh, fuck. How many more do I gotta do with those? How many more do I gotta do with those? Oh, I'm done! Cool! Those things. I guess they weren't as nice as I thought they were, but they looked pretty nice from a distance. Go through here. Okay, you backed up. That's not my fault. It's your fault. Cut through the fields. Still there. Will I actually get this mission done? Or started? This is one big step for me. Holy shit. Still here? Is it gone? Is it supposed to disappear right when I... Nope, we're good. No? Here comes somebody. And he completely ignored me. Are you fucking kidding me? The exact moment I get here is the exact moment it disappears. Are you got... It's only a night thing, but Jesus, are you kidding me? What are the odds? Apparently, 100% if it happened. That's literally happened every time. Can I just wait it out, please? No? Okay. What if I go further this way? Can I wait it out now? Wait. Wait it out. Wait it out. Let me wait it out. No? Okay. What if I... Guess this isn't wilderness enough. Oh. No. Is my horse swimming while I'm on him? Yeah, that's not something that's ever gonna happen ever in the history of mankind. But okay. We can pretend. Let's sleep till night. I had so much saliva in my mouth when I said sleep the night. 18 hours of sleep. Nice. That's what I like to hear. Alright, so, now, okay, it's back. It's right down the road from me. I should have plenty of time to get there. It's literally straight. It's literally in a straight line from here.
Yeah, that's my girl.
Done good, girl. Fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let me do the mission. Look at that sick jump. Let's go. Yes. Now it'll work.
Yes?
Sorry. I'm looking for, the mayor.
Yes. Please, Mr. Kilgore, or what was it?
I forget.
Quite. Welcome to government. Democracy. An interesting idea, huh? Monsieur Lemieux?
Come in. Oh, hello, friend.
Hello. Tacitus Kilgore.
Oh, really? Okay. Now, you are not going to rob me again, are you?
No. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. But you are not a very popular man. There's all kinds of nasty people want to speak to you, Mr. Tacitus.
I know.
They won't hear anything about you from me. But?
Yeah, there's always a but.
Of course, I'm a politician.
Who needs killing?
Nobody. We are not savages, merely Frenchmen. Don't be ridiculous, killing? Oh, dear. Terrifying, yes.
I suppose I can do that almost as well as kill.
I'm sure you can. Now, it's all very ethical. You see, I've been trying to open a major museum, a place of culture to elevate people's souls. And what do museums need? Art. And how do you buy art?
I don't know.
I buy art of some nasty little man from Paris selling me some destitute aristocrat's collection of old masters that it turns out he may have been painting himself.
Ouch.
Ouch indeed. But these are good paintings. I can't make the difference, and I'm French. Only this even nastier little man from New Haven has come here to verify my paintings, and he's saying that they're all fake.
So?
So perhaps he can be persuaded to revise his opinion.
Oh, he's been so beastly.
Exactly. Now, Jean-Marc, perhaps you can take Mr. Arthur, oh, I mean Mr. Tacitus, to meet a little Professor Shitface and have a word with him. Saint-Denis welcomes you like a son, sir. Bonne chance.
Hmm.
Come, sir, if you don't mind. The gallery is just at the end of this avenue. As I said, he's a beastly man, this professor.
Believe me, friend, you ain't seen beastly yet. Not even close.
You know, I thought...
Oh, this is pretty fast.
...pretty on arrogance, but no. An over-educated American can be far, far worse.
The lower alert. I fucking... That was amazing. Oh, shit.
Come, sir, if you don't mind. The gallery is just at the end of this avenue. As I said, he's a beastly
no,
man.
No, don't.
Believe me, friend, you ain't seen beastly yet. Not even close.
No.
You know, I thought we French had a monopoly on arrogance, but no. An overeducated American can be far, far worse.
Luckily, there ain't too many overeducated Americans around.
Yes, indeed. The mayor had such grand plans for our city and its people. The gallery is just up ahead.
Right over here.
There, Mr. Arthur. There.
Mr. Arthur. Tadicus.
What's his name again?
Officer Shiftaker.
Shiftaker. Shitface. That's right. Ooh, the shotgun in hand for this. Interesting. Oop. There's two people there. Can't do it.
Very well what I found. Every painting was a brazen fraud.
That's a big claim. One that's gonna upset a lot of people. Myself included.
I'm afraid that's just hard cheese. Now I've got a train to catch back to New Haven.
Hold on. I see it's gonna take a fist in your face to persuade you.
Oh, wait.
I gotta punch you to change your mind.
I couldn't. My reputation.
How about your reputation now?
I never be published again. I relent.
See, Professor, an academic reputation is really far less important than a broken nose.
Yes, sir. I see that now.
The thing is, now people are going to look at those paintings and love them. So you're helping people, really. You know I'm right, Professor. Please, not get me upset with you again.
No, sir. You're right. You're very, very right.
So you're going to send the mayor what he needs. Because otherwise, I'll be in New Haven.
No, we don't want that.
Of course we don't.
I'll write my paper this evening, sir.
Very good, Professor. Very good.
If I was that professor, I would say that just to get out of there and then leave. Really? I can't just go through that tiny little thing? Oh my god, I swear. By the way, you can see in Arthur's eyes how he's sick.
Morning to you.
So, turns out, all those paintings were real after all. Problem solved.
Wonderful. The mayor shall be so pleased.
Sure.
Was Professor Shiftaker happy to change his mind?
He wasn't initially, but he came around in the end.
Oh, my lord. This is not right.
Trust me, I've done much worse.
We shall burn in hell for this.
Here's hoping.
Here. The mayor asked me to give you this.
Oh, thank you.
Fuck that newspaper. Okay. Oh, there's a stranger this way. Hang on. I'm going to the stranger that's this way. Right around the corner.
A few cents can go to Mr. Morgan.
Oh, yeah, these people.
Hello, sister.
Brother Dorkins and I were talking about you just the other day and hoping we would see you again.
How is Brother Dorkins?
Oh, he's quite well. A little frustrated with the workings of our order. He keeps trying to be sent overseas, you know, do something with more challenge, maybe be a missionary. He's a lovely man.
Sure.
And how are you?
Never better.
Are you sure?
I'm quite sure, sister.
You know, a long time ago, I was like you.
I very much doubt that.
Oh, I did terrible things, awful things. And I could not stop doing terrible things because I did not believe that goodness existed. And then one day, I saw that love did exist. And ever since then, doing bad things became, well, not impossible, but ridiculous.
I guess I'm just hoping for a dignified exit.
I shall pray for you.
Oh, I'm not a religious man, sister. I'm an outlaw.
Oh, what fun. Religion is just a word. Hearts are rarely pure, but equally they are rarely impure either.
Well, that's an interesting way of putting it.
To me, God is people and people are God. So we must all do what we can. These people are starving. Go find them some food. Don't worry so much about your heart. The actions will lead, and the heart follows. I'll still think of you in very nasty terms, as you wish.
Hello, sister. Hey, here's some money you can use to buy food.
Oh, you're so wonderful, Mr. Morgan.
No, that ain't true.
I meant wonderful, but so very frightening. Exactly. Consider your good deed done for the day. I won't subject you to any more benevolence. Sister Ethel,
can I just keep doing it?
Just
rob him. That'd be terrible. I'm gonna go to the doctor real quick. Come on, I'm stuck on the horse. For fuck's sake.
Whoa, look out.
Pardon me.
Morning.
Hello there.
Hello again, sir. Been in the wars again? Remember, read the label.
Let me just stock up on my supplies. Kate.
I didn't realize how much shit I had. Holy hell.
Okay, let's see what I want.
Horse care. I need some of those.
Okay.
Okay. We're done.
Something else you're looking for?
Yeah.
Ah. All right, let's get back to Dutch through this mission. Oh, God. We're good.
Well, certainly am glad you feel so good about it.
Oh, what the hell? How did that happen?
Again?
Oh, is someone down there?
Oh. I got something in my mouth. I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, I am so sorry. I didn't think anyone would stand in there.
Hey,
change of clothes.
Roan!
Oh, I'm sorry. Ah!
That's funny.
You skunk.
That's happened twice now.
You done good, girl.
Miss Hosea. I like that guy. I liked Lenny, too.
There, girl.
Pretty disappointed they're starting to drop like flies now. I know they were going to die, but still. I know they were going to die going in, and I'm still sad that they're dying. One of the objectives is to get from where to St. Denis without touching the ground? Cause that shit's gonna be hard as fuck.
Morning, Arthur. Well, we're back. That was some coming home party.
Gotta make sure nobody touches me.
For all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else. Oh,
but the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles. Will you ride with me?
Always.
Alright.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Is that Tenpenny?
Yes.
Or whatever his name was? Not Tenpenny. Trelawney. Tenpenny. That's fucking Fallout 3.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hold up. Even the law won't.
Oh, it's a reverend. Oh, it's worse.
Yeah, I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Better tell someone that you don't got much left. Like, you should tell someone that you're actually about to die.
Hey, girl.
What do I know?
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. Just... It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
Kind of really figured it out. So Dutch was the planner, but Hosea was the one that kept him in check. Now you don't have a guy to keep Dutch in check, and Grant, he was already going kind of off the rails. He's got no one there to kind of keep him in line within his off the rails plans. If that makes any sense, I think it does. It makes sense to me. It's kind of a depressing story.
Some canoes down to the right here.
Let's do it.
Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on.
Here and I have to control it. Oh, he is too. Okay. Good.
Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall, the Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Thank you.
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here.
All right, what's gonna happen here? Who am I killing?
Good evening.
You know how we get to the caves at Beaver Hollow?
You'll get away if you know what's good for you.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kind to the outsiders around here.
All right, then. Oh, I have my bow? Okay. Guess I got my bow.
These Murphy Hills, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
If you want, probably won't miss them if we get them back by morning.
Yeah.
As long as we get them back. I like Charles, I really do.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
See that up ahead?
No.
Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet.
If I have a bow, I can be really quiet. Fuck yeah, dude.
Let's get closer to them.
He has a fucking tomahawk. Hang on. Let's go. Tomahawk brothers, let's do it.
Come on. Up this way. Definitely Murph. Freeze. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Why do I always gotta do the carrying?
Because I do the skinning.
You stupid. Good job.
That was a good job.
Now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there.
Machete? Oh, hell no, I want my broken pirate sword over that, yeah. Now, I was wondering when these people were going to come in and play in the story, because I remember killing them a while back.
Come on.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Let's see what's going on.
That's the stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right.
Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with.
Sneaky. I don't see anybody.
Just keep going.
Keep on going.
Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly.
Missed the first shot. Don't worry about that. Yeah, but they just run at me. Who cares? Who's alive down here? Please, I want another Sadie. Seriously? Okay, yeah, that's Charles's. We're good.
See more?
Not for now. Come on. Let's get that poor girl out of the cage.
Don't touch me.
We ain't gonna hurt you.
Please don't kill me.
Just calm down.
Stay away from me.
Hey. It's okay. It's okay. You're safe. It's okay. It's time to go. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you from?
Andersburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe. Andersburg, right?
Yes.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know.
For a minute there, she gained a lot of emotion, but now she's back where I figured she would be.
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name?
miss. It's okay.
Meredith?
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Am I not going to Annisburg? Yeah, I'm going to Annisburg. What popped up on the screen there a minute ago?
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
All right, well, this poor woman doesn't deserve this. No one does.
Miss.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, man.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy brew guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe.
Listen, I have like almost $3,000. At least $2,500.
Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone.
Thanks, buddy.
Who's Mrs. Downs? I don't remember who that is. That's the second time I've seen her. I don't remember who that is.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Van der Linde. I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on,
shoot
me.
She's crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
Why?
Just calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
You're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Oh, shit.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging!
All right.
Get back to work!
Holy fuck! Alright, Chapter 6, Beaver Hollow. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut this a little bit short. I gotta get up and stretch. I can't sit down for this long. So after this cutscene right here, look at that. Look at that doe. It's a deer. Has antlers. It's a buck. Okay, and this is where I'm going to end this one. Like, subscribe down below for more. And, yeah, comment what you think, blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's new horses. Hey! Later.